was a junkie, a liar, and a wino. She really only wanted to sing. Candy was sedated, her songs outdated, singing on the wrong side of town. The mothers and the fathers and nuns, they were a-missing. Candy wanted to sing all badly, so na 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 na. Tragic, she lived a life of madness. Billy Gates, who already knows. Candy was sadistic, the angels, the elite. Hell was a place she should go. Full metal jackets and clips of creeping sadness. Candy finally got through the gates. And the idealistic, the demon sadistic. Candy wanted to sing. Sadness to soul, the wall of masses, singing in the chapel at noon. As I barely mentioned, her eyes of masturbation, the ending wasn't bad after all. Singing of redemption and messed up intervention, Kenny only wanted to sing. About redemption and messed up intervention.